New this morning, a scary moment for families at a Gastonia Chuck E. Cheese.
Police say a gun accidentally went off inside the restaurant. Gastonia police tell us that happened yesterday on Cox Road in between I-85 and East Franklin Boulevard. Officers say a father reached into his pocket and accidentally touched the trigger as he was leaving the business. Officials say no one was hurt, but the father and son were gone by the time police arrived. That investigation is ongoing.